Hey guys, it's Blaze here and welcome back to another Rainbow Six Siege video. In today's video, I'm going to be attempting to win a round of Siege while being the last person on my team standing. Basically, it's a clutch win. Now, this was inspired by a clip that my friend recorded of my gameplay last week where I was the last person standing and I kill all of the players but trade with the last guy, so I lost on attacking. I'm a pretty average player. And this is probably going to take a really long time, so enjoy the video and here are all of my attempts and hopefully a win at the very end, so enjoy.
Stage 1. Left dead! Perfect! 100 combo!
It's
time to sort out the man from the boys. So if you're ready, we're gonna take it to the next level. Stage 2. Let's go!
So I've been doing this for a week, and finally this happens. This clutch was actually against a friend of mine, Laxantman, and it's so ironic how I told him about this challenge and I am the one who just beat it against him. If you all enjoyed this video, please leave a like down below and leave a comment as well letting me know what other types of Rainbow Six Siege videos you'd like to watch. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel because I've seen a lot of you have been popping over and watching my videos without subscribing, so feel free to do that. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Peace!